Hi students, section of solids 4, prisms 4, pentagonal prism, 25mm side, 60mm axis, stand on HP on its base, yan one side actually parallel like which varachu, ningalku engane undengil varakam, I just preferred this, you can draw it any way you want. This is cut by a cutting plane, parallel to VP and passing through 10mm away from the vertical axis. Parallel to VP and 10mm away from the vertical axis. Where is the cutting plane? Draw an arc of 10mm radius. Then tangential to the arc, draw the cutting plane. XT, dark extensions on the ends. Direction of view. This is the cutting plane. 10mm away from the axis. So draw an arc of 10mm radius. Then parallel to XY, draw the cutting plane. Agreed? XY line. How many vertical edges does the cutting plane cut? None. It does not cut any of the vertical edges. The cutting plane goes down like this. It does not cut any of the vertical edges. It simply goes down like this. The cutting plane goes down like this. It does not cut any of the vertical edges. It cut the top at 2 points and bottom at 2 points. That's all. Bottom edges. Top and bottom edges at 2 points each. So there are totally 4 points. Where are they? They are 1 at AB, 2 at FG, 3 at GH and 4 at BC. I write 1 at AB, 2 at FG, 3 at GH and 4 at BC. After drawing the cutting plane, what you have to do? You have to darken the remaining portion, keeping the removable portion light. So, which is kept, this is kept. So, this is dark. This is light. This small portion is not small. This is a big portion. It is light, which contains GH. You have completed the sectional elevation and sectional plan. You have completed the sectional plan. Now, you have to draw what? You have to draw the sectional elevation. What is at AB? Project this. 1 dash. Right above is what? 1 dash. This is 2 dash. 3 dash. 4 dash. Hatch this. At what? 45 degrees to the XY line. You have completed the sectional elevation. You have drawn the sectional plan. You have drawn the sectional elevation. What about true shape? Since the cutting plane is parallel to VP, 1 dash, 2 dash, 3 dash, 4 dash itself is true shape. So there is no need of drawing an additional true shape. This itself is true shape. I hope you understand. Since the cutting plane is parallel to VP, the sectional elevation itself gives true shape. Very simple question. This radius is 10 R. Thank you.